Hello guys, today is my off day, so I'm going to town. Do you see that, guys? If you can see the road, see there is no traffic. It's just like only you can drive whatever you like. What I mean, you can enjoy driving because no traffic, no intersection. So I want to go to the town for for having tea, because you know why? So in the camp, it's so boring. You know, whenever we are in the camp, so there is nothing to do. You cannot go anywhere. You're just like only inside the camp. So your workplace is already there and your accommodation also is already there. So sometimes if there is a chance, so this is only the nearest town that we can go whenever that we have a time. So for me, I feel bored. So I just, I just think about it better to go. So just look. So everywhere is under constructions, and this is, guys, the future ni Neom City here in Saudi Arabia. So do you see that? So right from my left and right, so you could see it, that it's all empty. It's just like empty land. So here, guys, in this place, everywhere you will see it, that it's under constructions. So guys, here we just got down to see the sunset. So do you see that, guys? There are some families that they are enjoying. The beach is very nice. Do you see that? So if Thursday and Friday, so there are so many families also, guys, that having fun in the beach. Actually, guys, the beach here is very nice. You see, guys, it's almost sunset now. And you know, guys, that mountain, what is that? That is a Jordan already. So actually, guys, the Hakil is very near to the Jordan border. So that is the reason why that sometimes at night you can see it, that plenty of lights, a lot of lights, just like the Jordan is very near. But there, guys, in the side, so we are also very near to the to the Egypt. At night you could see it also, the lights. It's very nice and very beautiful. So that's it, guys. So just enjoy the view. Medyo malapit na rin kami sa town. Siguro guys, mga ano na lang, mga 15 minutes nasa town na kami. So, ayan guys. Pero alam nyo guys, sa town na to, pagkagabi maganda siya. Maganda naman yung lugar.